Oh no. I'm just your regular old traveler. Man, that just sounds painful. You'd think for rock creatures you'd have, like, very sturdy bones, but, you know, that's just me. Well, I mean, that's not far from here. It looks like the path kind of heads that way. Yep. Oh no. So I'm gonna need more heat protection to go over there. Are you the one I'm looking for? Great. Solved one problem, and now I have another. I need to be able to find more heat resistance. Unless... Well, no, flame resistance, not heat. Because I doubt flame resistance is gonna even help me. Or heat. I'm confusing the two. Yeah, okay. Alright. The problem then is I need money. But see, this is why I didn't want to spend money on the potions, because, like, now I don't have a whole lot. It's also funny how flame resistance and heat resistance are not the same thing. It's mildly confusing, actually. Came back here for a reason, by the way. I know where Hestu is. I'm gonna stop at the goddess statue first. More stamina, please. Why is it always raining here? Alright, so, remember at the beginning of the game, when I came here to Kakariko and talked to Impa, and then she's all like, oh man, you gotta go to the village place. Instead of taking the obvious path down, I decided to take any other path. I went through here, I died, I don't remember where I went after that, to be honest. But I never went on this path. Like, never. I'm going the wrong way. That was neat. I tried to do that at the beginning, but apparently you need to charge it a little longer. Okay. Didn't know I need those. Hello? Why did I just not go along this path? Like, oh my gosh. And, like, I know I was wandering around on these mountains for a while, too, and I never... Yeah, it's Hestu. I can't see you. Evidently. Yeah, been there, done that, apparently. Yep, that's what I've been told. Inventory expansion. Man, imagine the amount of times that would have been helpful. I have 88 Korok seeds. That's interesting, then. Weapons, I guess. They're the ones I go through the most. I've never really needed more shields or bows, to be honest. I'll take another weapon. Oh, you need two now, huh?
Yeah.
Man, all this information that would have been really nice to have. Okay, well, to Korok Forest I go. There you are. Yeah, I did that ages ago. I mean, I'd love to, but... You took far too long to locate. And you were in a stupid place like I thought you'd be. So that's fun. Ugh. Well, back to burning myself, I guess. I have an idea. Alright, I'm gonna try something. Oh no, my poor little tree branch will burn. I still have flame-proof or fireproof elixir. Alright, that doubles up on it. Good, okay, but that means I have to book it. These guys are certainly not gonna help that. I assume you guys are totally fine in the lava, but you know what? How am I gonna get over there? And this game is making me work for it. Ow. Ow. Please, Link. That's not what I wanted you to do at all. Please open the freaking paraglider. I wish to live. Jumping casually and downstabbing the lava is not living. I'd be more inclined to fight you guys if I weren't on a time limit. Oh, there's a shrine here? I hope it's actually here and I'm not just picking up something else. Bombs are not the solution, turns out. I gathered that, guy. I bet the shrine I'm picking up is over there. How I'm supposed to get there, I have no idea. This is dumb. That didn't do anything. Would bomb arrows do it? Yeah, no, blow yourself up, Link. That's a good idea. Oh, bomb arrows just freaking explode as soon as I pull them out. Okay, good to know now. Oh, no. Korok, man, you have literally no business being here. Interesting. But this one's not aimed the right way. I mean, that's cool, and I approve, but that doesn't help me. I have one more potion. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna have to do something. Link, please. Come on. Yeah, that took care of those guys. Please aim in the correct direction. Did something. Do I have to do it while it's moving? Yes. I don't know why that didn't occur to me until just now. Guy, you can stop cowering.
Oh man, what am I gonna do? Monsters! They're here! They found me! Help!
Huh? Yep, I'm a monster. Just let me put on my hat. Hold on, treasure chest.
Hmm.
Oh.
Whew.
With a cannon.
Huh?
How do you get back? This looks like it's clearly designed in such a way that I have to follow like a rail or something to get over there. Like, I doubt I could just glide over there. But man, this was a stressful mission because of this time limit, and I have a bunch of extra time though, and I'm struggling to think of something to do with it. I think I just kind of want to confirm that that is a shrine, at minimum. Yeah, that seems to be a shrine. Also, I could just glide to it. What? I wasn't expecting to be able to just glide to this, but sure. Blue flame. I don't know why I thought that would work. No! It's a much simpler way to do this. I don't know why I didn't just do it that way. Link, Flame Guard won't help you in the lava. I'm glad that despite all this lava in here, it is not too hot in the shrine. Oh boy, we gotta do this, huh? I'm glad they gave me a torch. You know, it occurs to me, why are you holding it as such? That's silly. Hmm. that's been in lava. It's probably scalding hot. But video games. I have many regrets. Most of them were I wasn't ready for stasis. I didn't even need the torch. Like, what even was the point? What modifier does this have? Oh, durability. I really need more arrows, like, badly, again. Can I not... Can I just not light this thing? I'm lighting the one in the back, but I'm not lighting this one. And, like, I'm out of arrows now. Kill yourself again, Link. That's frustrating to get this far and I still need arrows and I'm out. Like, because I'm probably going to have to redo everything here if I leave. That's incredibly annoying. Starting to wonder if I just can't light the torch when it's in stasis, which doesn't make sense.